while I wait. Songs of praise rise from my lips as I wait for the fulfillment of your promises. Close to my heart is every word you have spoken. Be with me as I journey through this life. Cover me with a cloud of your presence by day. Guide me through the night with your fire. As long as you're with me, I know that every commitment you've made will come to pass. Exploding from my being are the testimonies of your miracles. Your wisdom is seen in all you do. Even in the waiting, you refine my character and teach me patience and trust. You oversee every aspect of my life and remind me of your love. I seek the light of your face. I reach for your strength and won't lose hope. You're the source of my strength, the foundation of my joy. Help me not to wrestle with these seasons of transition. You're forever faithful, true to your word. There's a time for every dream to be fulfilled. Good morning. Welcome to my living room today on December 18th, 2022. We are a week away from Christmas, and I lit the four candles, hope, love, joy, and peace. And next week, we light the most important, or the symbol, should I say, of the candle of Jesus, and celebrating his coming to our world. And just as I was preparing the songs for this morning, just asking the Lord to give us that fresh revelation of the wonder of it all, of him being Emmanuel, God with us. And what whisper do you hear in your heart? As we've surrendered our lives to Jesus, he comes and fills us with his spirit. And he says in the book of John that the sheep will hear his voice. So what is his whispering to your heart this morning? Before we go into our songs, I just want to say we are very, very, very chilly this morning. It is definitely the cold of winter, and we've had lots of snow, as you can see out my window when you look outside. We've had lots of snow. It's very beautiful outside, just absolutely beautiful. And just welcome to join me this morning. Thank you that you're here. And I love that we can connect in this unusual way still. It's very, very unique that we can do this. So good morning to you. Jesus, we surrender to you this morning, and we just say, come Holy Spirit, come and fill us to overflowing. We bow before you, Jesus. We acknowledge your presence. Lord, you are above all. Thank you that you are Emmanuel, God with us. And so I pray that you'd fill our inner beings, but also fill our homes, Lord, as we take this time to specifically celebrate the gift of you. Yeah, thank you, Lord. Angels singing. wonderful, oh, isn't it amazing? Something so small and frail can make me feel this way. I gotta tell everyone I know about this baby. It's getting close and I can't wait for Christmas Day. Oh, a baby born, a baby born, a miracle of love, a gift from God sent to us from heaven above. And I thought I heard angels singing hallelujah. Oh, a baby born, a baby.
Shouting joy to the world.
tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. Go tell it on the mountain, over the hills and everywhere. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all nations rise, join the triumph of the skies. With angelic hosts proclaim, Christ is born in Bethlehem. Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn King. Yes, Jesus, thank you so much for the sacrifice that you made to come to this world, Lord, to give us hope, Lord, to take our sin and our sorrow upon yourself when you went to the cross. Jesus Christ, I think upon your sacrifice. You became nothing, poured out to death many times. I've wondered at your gift of life. I'm in that place once again. And I'm in that place once again. Once again, I look upon the manger you lay in. Once again, I wonder how you could leave heaven. Once again, I thank you. Once again, I pour out my life. Now you are exalted to the highest place, King of all heavens, where one day I'll bow. But for now, I marvel at this saving grace. I'm full of praise once again. And I'm full of praise once again. Once again, I look upon the cross where you died. I'm humbled by your mercy and I'm broken inside. Once again, I thank you. Once again, I pour out my life. Thank you for the cross. Thank you for the cross. Thank you for the cross, my friend. Thank you for the cross. Thank you for the cross. Thank you for the cross, my friend Jesus. Thank you for the cross. Thank you for the cross. Thank you for the cross, my friend. Thank you for the cross. Thank you for the cross. Thank you for the cross, my friend. Once again, I look upon the manger you lay in. Once again, I wonder how you could leave heaven. Once again, I thank you. Once again, I pour out my life. stepped down into darkness, open my eyes and let me see beauty that you made. This heart adore you, hope of a life spent with you. So here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. Yes, Lord. Jesus, King of all days. King of all days, oh so highly exalted, glorious in heaven above. Humbly you came to the earth you created, all for love's sake became poor. So here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. I'll never know how much it cost to see my sin upon that cross. I'll never know how much it cost to see my sin upon that cross. And I'll never know how much it cost to see my sin upon that cross. So here I am to worship, here I am to bow down, here I am to say that you're my God. You're altogether lovely, altogether worthy, altogether wonderful to me. Jesus, to thee be Some of us are carrying heavy burdens this morning. Some of us are carrying some anxiety and stress concerning the next week or the next couple of weeks. Jesus, we give you those things. Your word says for us to cast all our care upon you, for you care for us. You came to carry our burdens. It's a mystery because our human selves tend to want to carry those burdens. But Jesus, I know I have experienced in miraculous ways. When I take time to bow before you and become quiet before you and give you the things, literally out loud, say the things that are causing me stress, literally saying, here, Jesus, you take this and this and this because that's what you came for. And right now, if you are that person, I want you to open up your hands. Yeah, just open up your hands right now. And there's two things that this symbolizes. One is you're giving to him the things that are causing weight and stress. And so Jesus, thank you, Georgia, doing her stretches and her exercises. Jesus, we give you those things right now, Lord. Every little thing we take and we put into your lap. And then the other thing, we open up our hands, Jesus, to receive what you have for us, the exchange, the peace and the joy and the love and the hope that you have given us. Yeah. Good morning. And we do that right now. We just give that to you. And I ask, Lord, that as each of us are doing that, that you would come, Lord, that this would be a different week than we've anticipated. Just a rest, a full of rest, even if there is busyness. Yes, there are gatherings and kids coming home, and there definitely is an added busyness. But Lord, I know that we can have supernatural rest in the midst of that. And so we do that. Thank you, Jesus. I want to end with a song, Build My Life. I love this song. I love the bridge, and I will build my life upon your love. It is a firm foundation. I will put my trust in you alone, and I will not be shaken. Let's move into this week not shaken, because we are firmly planted in the love of Jesus. Worthy of every song we could ever sing. Thank you. A big hug for each of you this morning, a big, big, big Christmas hug. The Lord bless you and keep you, make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace. Yeah, thank you, Jesus. I love you. God bless. Have an amazing week. Remember to lean back into him and rest. In the midst of the busyness, there can be a deep rest. And that is my prayer for you as you head into this week. I love you and shalom.